Okay, so I'm right outside the venue where the competition is. It's about an hour until my round. I'm feeling okay. I think I might be a bit injured in my shoulder. I'm not sure. We'll have to see when it's time to warm up. But yeah, so this is the regionals. This is the southeast of England regionals. And then I think we pretty much go through automatically to the nationals. So that's going to be fun. I'm not fully sure how today is going to run. I don't know if I'm strong, I don't know if I'm weak, I don't know if I'm confident, I don't know if I'm not confident. My mood will just change as soon as I start to warm up, and whether I feel weak or strong, then that's going to depend on my mood. Or my mood is going to depend on that. But yeah, as I said, still got a little bit to go until it's time for me to even start warming up. So I'm just going to chill with some of the other athletes. I went outside, I'm vlogging. No, I just went outside, I'm vlogging.
Yes.
Yeah.
Jakub's mother has just given us a shipment, a care package.
Also some paracetamols because my shoulder's weird, so yeah. My cameraman.
Alright, I'm gonna
shut off the tattoos. Yeah, take the shirt off. Alright. Warming up time. My run now.
Like Wimbledon, I serve. Yeah, that's him again. The sound, the engine, and it's like a bird. You see fireworks and cover tire skirt. The bullet fall. I know how you work. I know just who you are. See, use it.
Three, two, one, time.
So I think I just took a nap. I don't think I was sleeping. I think I was just like, I had my eyes shut for like 40 minutes or something like that. But as you can hear, freestyle now. I guess I woke up just in time, so yeah. Excuses right now, but I just feel so weak. I do not feel like I'm at my top strength game right now. I'm so lucky today is not the nationals, because I would have disappointed everyone and disappointed myself even more, because I don't know what happened. I took like 3-4 days off training. I feel completely fine, like I feel fine, but I just am weak today. I'm still gonna get through to the nationals. I'm gonna be fine. I know I am. It's just a bit sad that I'm not as strong as I wanted to be today, but it's fine. I still got 2 months, pretty much, more than 2 months until the nationals come. So I've got a few months to actually get stronger, which I'm gonna obviously do to the best of my capabilities. But yeah, static's in about 30 minutes time. So I'm gonna drink my Monster, maybe have like a banana or something and go warm up. Well, static's just got called out, so I'm gonna give it my best shot, but today is very, very, very mid. Nothing impressive is coming from me today at all. My Victorian feels weak. My planche doesn't feel strong.
Judges, are you ready? Time starts when you leave the floor, Hanif.
Okay, I'm currently editing right now. It's 2 a.m. on a Thursday. The comp happened on Sunday. But look, I just want to explain why I keep messing up that little combo at the start. I saw Goku do something really cool in a competition a few months prior to this video. He did a one-arm handstand, he caught the bar, and then he went down in a side planche, and I just wanted to do that. I just wanted to copy him, basically. And I also was like, yeah, this competition's wraps anyway. Like, I'm not strong. I'm not going to win. Like, it's a lost cause. Let me just try. I have to try something big. So I just went balls to the wall and just wanted to try it over and over again because I didn't really care about the rounds. So, yeah. So it's the end of my rounds now. As you can see, I flopped immensely. I know I'm through to the nationals still, but I just wanted to do good today. I guess not today, I don't know. I haven't really got any excuses at all. I'll give it to Hanif this time, he beat me. I could make all the excuses in the world if I wanted to, but there's no point doing so. He won. He deserved it. I didn't deserve to win. I wasn't good enough. Whatever.
Finally, we have the statics category. For male intermediate, in second...
Okay, then the one that I'm sure everyone's been waiting for. Male advanced statics, third place, Ash. You've certainly got a lot more hair. Second place goes to Rion. And earning his trophy today, Hanif. Let's go! Let's go! There's a screenshot in there somewhere.
So that's the whole thing done, wrapped up now. We're gonna be making
these two are absolute beasts.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
And you.
So I'm gonna get driven to the train station so I can make my way home. I'll probably record like something when I get in, but yeah.
Okay, so this is editing me again, just ending off the video. I don't really have much to say. I'm gonna vlog the nationals, like the big boy one. That is in the end of September, so stay tuned for that. I don't have anything to say, really. Thank you for watching if you're still here, and I plan to get another video out very soon, like within the next couple weeks. But yeah, that's about it.